Hello, today's daily reading comes from the book of the Apocrypha. We are reading from the book of Jubilees, chapter 47, and it reads as follows. In the seventh week, in the seventh year, in the 47th Jubilee, your father went out from the land of Canaan, and you were born in the fourth week. In the sixth year thereof, in the 48th Jubilee, this was the time of tribulation on the children of Israel. And Pharaoh, king of Egypt, issued a command regarding them, that they should cast all their male children which were born into the river. And they cast them in for 7 months until the day that you were born. And your mother hid you for 3 months, and they told regarding her. And she made an ark for you, and covered it with pitch and asphalt, and placed it in the flags of the bank of the river. And she placed you in it 7 days. And your mother came by night and suckled you, and by day Miriam your sister guarded you from the birds. And in those days, Thermuth, the daughter of Pharaoh, came to bathe in the river, and she heard your voice crying, and she told her maidens to bring you out, and they brought you unto her. And she took you out of the ark, and she had compassion on you. And your sister said unto her, shall I go and call unto you one of the Hebrew women to nurse and suckle this babe for you? And she said unto her, go. And she went and called your mother, Jochebed, and she gave her wages, and she nursed you. And afterwards, when you were grown up, they brought you unto the daughter of Pharaoh, and you did become her son. And Amram, your father, taught you writing, and after you had completed 3 weeks, they brought you into the royal court, and you were 3 weeks of years at court until the time when you did go out from the royal court and did see an Egyptian smiting your friend, who was of the children of Israel, and you did slay him and hide him in the sand. And on the second day, you did find two of the children of Israel striving together, and you did say to him who was doing the wrong, why do you smite your brother? And he was angry and indignant and said, who made you a prince and a judge over us? Think you to kill me as you killed the Egyptian yesterday? And you did fear and flee on account of these words. Amen.